as Arkansas welcomes in number 14, Minnesota. I'm Matt Schick, along with former all-everything for Arkansas. Dustin Thomas, number 13 with the ball. His first start, second start of the season, and the three ball is good from Jalen Barf. See Arkansas move the ball quickly and work quickly, and there's Dustin Thomas again, got his first start. Murphy amongst the trees and has that ripped away by Beard. Here comes Barford. The Thomas! The Razorbacks off and running, up 7-2.
And it's deflections under the rim. All five guys have got to get back. Defensive rebound, hands have to be very active.
Murphy off the glass and in. Again, a double-double every game so far this season. Here comes Thomas!
That's one thing the Hogs will do. Make a miss. They're going to get the ball out of the basket quick. Coach Anderson preaches that on a daily. That's the misses, though. Picks it up.
Just getting no credit for that.
That.
Spin move, and there's the press. There is Daniel Gafford, and there is why you start.
Legs getting a little tired. Need that timeout.
Mason in transition. He did that a bunch against Nebraska as well. Hit a few threes. And there's his bucket. Nice feed from Thomas. And Barford and one.
That's the third time Dustin Thomas. They got to get into his legs tonight.
There's Bailey. Baseline and a foul.
Well, today he wants to be unpredictable.
Chaotic was the word he used as well. And here they cause chaos on the defensive end. Making no look to Barford.
Active hands. This team knows what to do.
But not exactly probably the offensive possession they wanted.
Bailey off the glass. Nice feed from Macon. Now in the game, as is number 23, C.J. Jones, who has been hot the last five games. Beard for three.
That's one of those.
Beard being measured up by Devontae Fitzgerald. Here's Jones. He's hot.
He has been hot. He's a guy. Mr. Trigger, man. No touch.
He does such a good job, though. You see how he missed that shot and still followed his own rebound. He knows that that's where his advantage is going to be.
Darius Hall high off the glass.
Rebounds again.
The glass going to be critical in this one. There's Jones.
There you go.
Darryl making that. What's it that? One dribble into the catch.
There's Washington. Gafford battling for the rebound and outstretches Murphy for it. Jones. Again!
This kid has all the tools. He showed it last year. It was just him getting to the point where he could transition to this
in the game.
Coffee right there.
Here's Gafford. Another guy!
That's what I'm saying. Kid can glide, can he?
You know, to be able to come in and compete in the best conference and the best division in all of college football is so exciting. I see it as an opportunity to win the directions from different sets, from being exotic in some of your formations that we do, motioning in and out of structures. And took our team to regional finals, and matter of fact, one of the first All-Americans I've had.
Anton Beard
staff pulling
with the bucket.
You know, what we do have is we got a bunch of coaches out on the road right now putting those logos in all these games across the.
There's Barker. Continue.
Probably playing defensive
backfield
somewhere.
Outside, yeah, it's a great fit. And someone that's going to be innovative just like what we are offensively.
How about Gafford off the glass? He is in double-digit points right now here in the. Beard. Gafford on the follow and the foul.
Wow. No fear from the young fella. That's what I like to see the most is his ability. He's so long. He's so athletic. We know that. But it's his desire to go after every missed shot. And you see the timing. He's going to have to take a shot here. He knows he's going to.
Free throw line here in this game. Beard gets the roll for the Razorbacks. Arkansas with a 50-42 lead. You wanted an up-tempo non-conference game at Bud Walton Arena.
He's got a lot of direction and vision,
he does. He's a fun chat. Nice bucket there. And Macon is on the board. Bench with three fouls. Macon trying to make up for lost time, but it's Bailey cleaning up the mess.
That Hawkins gave you
hanging in the air. Denied the foul, but Thompson collects, cutting Beard off the glass. Barford on the curl and off the glass.
Fellas, get that one.
Daryl Macon has made just one field goal, make it two.
Now he has huge mentality, body, so he's going to much of the lane.
Thompson dishes it over to Jones, and man, is he on.
Lynch is not going to affect that shot.
His fourth. Here's Beard. Here's Thompson on the rebound and put back over Murphy. Oh, 5-on-5 here. We expect that to continue for the final 11:36. What a crazy acrobatic shot by Jalen Barford. He's got 13. C.J. Jones.
That is disgusting.
What C.J. Jones is doing right now. 15 points for C.J. Jones, all coming on three-point shots. Can't hit the three, doesn't give up on it. But here comes Arkansas, and they've got numbers. Barford. Off the glass.
All he had to do was throw it up there and get it on the rim. He had Hall coming down. He had Gafford was going to clean it up if Hall didn't.
And for Cook, his first 2 points of the... Barford again from the corner. He's not going to miss too many of those.
No, well, the difference there is because his feet set, great balance. How about the swing pass
that you think is about as good as any five in America?
Going to live or die with this starting five. You might as well with that big deficit. Barford, though, continues to have an outstanding game. He's got 18 to lead all scorers.
Now Lynch to go. 15-point
lead here for Arkansas. Macon sizing it up, burying it.
Big shot when you need it.
His first made three-point shot. Coffee rejected by Gafford. Here's the freshman rejected by the freshman Gafford.
I guess they didn't get the message the first time.
Gafford with two blocks in the last 10 seconds.
Active, great anticipation, great length, gets off the...
3 seconds. Big shot.
Exactly what they wanted to do. Among the three.
Beard to Gafford, and his big day continues. That's 14 for Gafford. With 16-point lead, 2 minutes and change to go, and they're going to run some clock, or we thought so.
You failed. Get in rhythm. 5 blocks. That's a career high.
Gafford as well.
You know, Moses Kingsley last year was the walking double. Yeah.
Gafford throwing that one home.
He could have told us what it looks like above the rim right there. See, he could have told us there was some paint chips, orange paint chips missing from the rim.
He's got 20 dunks now on the season. 5 points away from 100. And how about block number 6? Give him an assist. Does he get an assist for that?
I mean, he should.
Rain down from Bud Walton Arena. What a big win for the Razorbacks. 95-79.